is the London Stadium here, the east of the capital of England. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The action comes from the Cup Rivals competition. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
On the attack here, Christian Teo. Winning the ball back with the interception might lead to a break for them. It's Mane. It's Sadio Mane. He's got there. They've got the ball away as well. The line-up for the home side. The goalkeeper is Ederson. Thiago Silva plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. And they just go with the one striker up front. Let's have a look at how the opposing team will line up today. What's the keeper doing here? Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Here's Walker. Sergio Aguero. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. Ronaldinho. Christian Teo. See what he was trying to do, opening up his body, place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Got the ball back. Spotted that well and intercepted. It could be a chance. They got away with it in the end. Sterling. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Ronaldinho guiding it through. Can he finish it now? There was the opportunity to extend this lead.
Yeah, he took it early. Maybe a bit too early, as it turned out.
Fred. Christian Teo. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. He might have put his teammate in here. Offside, Ronaldinho. Roberto Firmino. Good interception. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Good stop by the goalkeeper. To Robertson. Roberto Firmino. A chance to break away now on the counter. Still progressing on the break. He's aimed to the far post here. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Christian Teo. Now Kaká. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Teo! Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably. It's Mane. chance for a break in numbers. Roberto Firmino, Aguero. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
Now Sadio Mane. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Probing the pass. Comfortable for the keeper. Here's Laporte. Now Sadio Mane.
Roberto Firmino,
and they've spread it out wide here. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Cleverly done. Ronaldinho. Short with the corner. Adama Traore. Here's a chance. That's a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Plenty of speed, but not much organisation. The ball lost at a crucial time. Possession given away much more. Attacking play here. Can open up the opposition now. You see that Rooney's from the inside. That's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. All set and we're ready for the start of the second period.
Roberto Firmino,
now Sadio Mane. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Christian Teo.
Defended, just getting across, and thought quickly as well.
Lovely ball. Should be a chance here for Mane. It's a fine tackle, and it has to off the post.
Well, the player that they're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Oh, a chance in there off the goalkeeper. It can be quick on the break now.
Here's Roberto Carlos. Felipe Anderson.
Into the attacking third.
Able to make the interception.
Make sure the ball is stuck in his foot. Fred. Christian Teo.
Here's Kaká. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass?
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. The damaged muscle here, might be a pull, might be out for some weeks. That counter-attack didn't work and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Christian Teo. Ronaldinho.
He could take them on here.
Teo! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Guided through.
Sadio Mane. chance to come inside and shoot.
Now Kaká. Traore. The ball now with Ronaldinho. The pass not completed, really.
Sergio Aguero now. Chance for the equaliser. There it is. What a turning point this could be in the game.
Well, just when it mattered, he kept his composure there and he's given his team hope.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but the pace in the team was always likely.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Taking the fight to the opposition, Aguero now. He just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Still 20 minutes to go. Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
He's given it away. This does look promising. He's through!
Referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Well, there are other options from the bench. Chris Smalling, excellent interception.
Seem to time his run really well.
Fred.
Referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
Winner definitely not out of the question now.
Tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy.
That's it, it's over.